Jam. Oh, jam. Jam.
Just in time for the holiday season. Today, we're going to be making this super easy homemade cranberry jam recipe. And guess what? It's ready in just under 15 minutes. Yes, I said it. In less than 15 minutes. All we need to get started is only 5 ingredients. Doesn't that sound awesome? To get this recipe started, we have cane sugar, rose water, lemon rind, cinnamon sticks, and of course, the main ingredient to the party are fresh cranberries. Now you can use frozen or even dried cranberries, but fresh is where it's at. Let's get started. Now that we've gathered all the ingredients and make sure that the cranberries are washed and ready, it is time to place the pan on medium heat, and we're gonna add in all of the ingredients, starting with the cranberries. Next, we add the rose water, followed by our brown sugar, cinnamon, and our lemon zest. Now that we have a good boil, make sure that you are constantly turning the jam. You'll want to stir occasionally, but don't take your eye off of it. Now that our jam has been jamming in this pot for 15 minutes, we are going to let it rest. But the smells are incredible. So we're gonna let it rest and cool down, and then we're gonna invite it back to the party in an all new outfit. Check it out. Once the jam has cooled, we're gonna put it in our glass storage container. Looks so lovely and ready for the holidays. Or your biscuits. Such a wonderful setup. Very simple and easy to prepare for either a party or just a nice casual get together, or even better yet, just for some yummy nummy breakfast. Either way, the key is to have fun and make it yours. Hope you enjoyed making homemade jam with me. Love to see your recipes too.
Just let it snow.
Getting jammed.